watching Seattle's WB22, your home of the WB.